pectorals, then their side fin came out there a little bit. So that really long, slender fin you saw is the fin they have on the side of their body and not their tail. So we got it kind of scattered here between our two. Just brought their tail up nice and tall, and then it looks like a whale, but this has made a little bit of a splash too. So I don't know if these whales are going to start showing us some other behaviors or not. But this happens from time to time while we're seeing the whale might change up some of their behaviors. So keep an eye out, especially on this. Jokingly call that a bit of a headstand, even though I'm not actually doing a headstand like we would do if we were in the water, but we'll leave their tail straight up like that and they just kind of sit there for a second. And it's kind of funny to imagine because the rest of their body is just sitting far away in the water, not really doing much. Resurfacing as well. Oh! That was a really good lunchie there at 3 o'clock. You get to see that barnacle encrusted underside of the whale, too. Oh, and there goes the tail fluke. Very nice. Just a flurry of activity here between the whales, the sea lions, and the birds. Yep. We're having a really big feeding party out here. If you guys keep watching on the right side, you'll get to see plenty of these whales. I'm going to hop off the mic for a bit. And when we eventually wrap up our time with these whales, I will come around the boat to answer any questions you guys have. So if you have questions, hold on to those. I'll be coming around a little bit later and talking to you guys more about the whales. But for right now, keep an eye out on this right hand side. This seems to be where all of our activities happening. Thank you.
see some really cool lunch to eat. So there's just been a frenzy of activity. Before we had to start heading back, Captain